Get your lighters out, WWE Universe, because the red brand is ready to walk with Elias again tonight. Hello, everyone. I'm Mackenzie Mitchell for WWE Now with everything you need to know before tonight's Monday Night Raw.
I'm so zeked up, I actually got some breaking news. I reached out, and I got a hold of my older brother, Elias. And he is so excited about Money in the Bank that he is packing up his guitar and coming to Monday Night Raw next week.
What? Could be the proof we need.
Now, I gotta say, Elias might have a little bit of age to him, but man, he is looking good. And I can promise you this, he cannot wait to remind the entire world that WWE stands for Walk with Elias.
The WWE Universe has loved hearing Zeke speak, but it's time to walk with Elias one more time. Kevin Owens has been on a mission to reveal the true identity of Ezekiel, but all he's managed to do so far is send himself deeper into a state of confusion. After earning a win over Elias's younger brother at Hell in a Cell, KO's obsession took over in a countout loss last week on Raw. After the match, Ezekiel set his sights on Money in the Bank glory, but announced his brother Elias will be back this week to prove all the doubters wrong. So can Elias turn all of us, as well as Owens, into believers?
This time is different. This time, it's my year, but right now, well, I have some more stuff to
do. Lynch isn't finished yet. Things are about to get even worse for Dana Brooke.
Becky Lynch is not going to like this.
Oh, Becky Lynch is running toward the ring. Lynch is ready for the Empress.
And the Austin.
We have a collision.
Here we go.
Oh, going right at the Empress of Tomorrow.
In many ways, one of the major sources of Becky's frustration is the Empress of Tomorrow.
Lynch's skull being dribbled like a basketball off the ring apron.
Asuka letting out some fury of her own, but good move from Becky Lynch.
Lynch now firing back with an uppercut of her own.
No referee, no bell. Oh!
Becky Lynch is on a rampage to regain the Raw Women's title, and last week, Dana Brooke was on the wrong end of her fury. Asuka has showed she's more than willing to stand up to big-time Bex and confronted her rival last week. The Empress of Tomorrow beat Lynch with a green mist in her return to Raw, but Lynch fired back in her second matchup last month. Alexa Bliss, Liv Morgan, Lacey Evans, and Raquel Rodriguez have all claimed spots in the Women's Money in the Bank ladder match. Will it be Lynch or Asuka who joins them after tonight's heated showdown? So don't miss it when it all goes down tonight on Monday Night Raw at 8, 7 Central on the USA Network. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.